Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Listen, we just pray your blessing on this couple.
In Ephesians 5:25, we read, "Husbands, love your wives just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her." You see, God loved us enough that he gave. So love is giving of ourselves. We love. We have to guard from selfishness, because selfishness is all about me, while love is all about the one I love. In the Bible, in Genesis, the Gospels, and here in Ephesians, it says, "For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh." God's desire, and I'm sure your desire, Gretchen and Kyle, is that you will become one. May God bless you as you grow together, and may you strengthen each other. Be patient, kind, generous with each other. Be willing to grow and to learn more about each other as the years pass by. God bless you. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her as long as you both shall live? Gretchen, will you have this man to
will
be
you
your
love
wedded
him?
Husband, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him as long as you both shall live? To be my wife, this is my solemn vow. And all that I have, I honor you. Good one. Good job. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kyle Huffer.